James Maddison had the best response to these Bournemouth fans. He then decides to antagonise them a little more.